Shall we?
I told you this was a poor heading. Church is surely days ahead of us now.
Have some faith in the boy. He's yet to disappoint.
Well, the bar's not been set very high now, has it?
We are closer than you think, Father.
Him to escape.
Bring her to full stop.
Bring her in, full stop.
Roll out half sail.
Haul into half sail.
Shipboat!
Is it the welcome?
Aye, and she's dropped anchor.
Bring us in for a closer look, son.
It seems the ship has been abandoned.
Church always was a slippery little bastard.
Enemy ahead! They're making to flee!
After them! Full sail!
Perhaps someone with more experience should take the wheel.
No sail! No sail now! Double time!
Give me half sail.
Give me half sail.
It's almost as though you want him
Rogue
to escape.
Wind.
Let fly full sail.
Loosen to full
Fall
sail.
Into half sail.
Slow her down to half sail.
Someone with more experience should take the wheel.
I want everything.
Unfurl everything. Full sail.
Half sail.
Haul in to half sail.
Speed, Connor. We need more speed.
Loosen to full sail.
How is it you came to captain a ship, given the way you sail? Go no faster!
I want everything!
Full sail! Go get that wind! Rogue wind!
Reduce speed!
Ease her off! Half sail!
How is it you came to captain a ship, given the way you sail?
Let fly, full sail.
Full sail, go get that wind. She's passing between the cliffs, boy, and the Aquila's too big to follow. We need to go around.
God damn it! We're going to lose him!
What other choice have we? Those rocks would crush us.
The current here is swift. We still have a chance.
Fire!
Oh, thank God!
Get out!
Listen to me! He's nearly away!
And fire!
No!
What has Church done with the cargo? Here for a reason.
Different reasons, it seems.
Where are the supplies you stole?
On the island beyond there, awaiting pickup. But you've no right to it. It isn't yours.
No, not mine. Those supplies are meant for men and women who believe in something bigger than themselves, who fight and die that one day they might be free from tyranny such as yours.
Are these the same men and women who fight with muskets forged from British steel, who bind their wounds with bandages sewn by British hands? How convenient for them. We do the work. They reap the rewards.
You spin a story to excuse your crimes, as though you're the innocent one and they the thieves.
It's all a matter of perspective. There is no single path through life that's right and fair and does no harm. Do you truly think the crown has no cause? No right to feel betrayed? You should know better than this. Dedicated as you are to fighting Templars, who themselves see their work as just. Think on that the next time you insist your work alone befits the greater good. Your enemy would beg to differ. And would not be without cause.
Zawaniyos ginaa, nagtiyahne de gandu ti dogaske.
You did well. His passing was a boon for us both.
Come on. I expect you'll want my help retrieving everything from the island.
I have been reunited with my father, but I do not yet know if this bodes well or ill. Our goals are aligned, at least so far as independence is concerned. But he continues to defend Charles Lee, the man who murdered my mother and burned my village. Still, he makes a point about Washington and those who back him. I hear much talk of freedom and equality. But it seems one must be a landed white man to benefit. What if someone like me? Or Suri? What role for us in this new world? Is my father right then? There is so much I must consider and so little time in which to do it.
Welcome back. And how's Martinique?
Achilles, I owe you an apology. It was wrong of me to say the things I did.
Your words were harsh, Connor, but there was also truth there. I failed the Order, allowed the Templars to take control.
But now their hold is weakened, which makes me believe there's a chance for peace. Imagine what might be accomplished if we were to unite.
Why the change of heart? Where is this coming from? You've met your father, haven't you?
I do not claim to trust the man or even like him. But I would be remiss to ignore this opportunity.
Haytham may listen, but will he understand? And even if he does, will he agree?
Even he must admit that we can achieve more together than we do alone.
I assume you're off to find him.
Yes. I ride for New York to see what might be done.
Thank God you are here. Prudence is missing. She went out to gather some things this morning and never returned. I'm worried sick. What if she's hurt?
I will find her.
The dog might help track her down. He has a good nose. Come on, boy! He has been gathering evening primrose almost every night. She is obsessed with the oil it yields. It's all going to stop now. I don't understand why she wants so damn much of the stuff. She picked some here. She can't be far. We should split up to cover more ground.
Thank you so much, Connor. Thank you. I don't want to think what might have happened if you had not arrived. I saw some primrose growing there, and the bear just came charging at me.
Why are you gathering primrose?
Well, Warren and I have been trying to conceive a child for a long time now. I read that evening primrose encourages fertility. I'm sorry, this is not a proper conversation given the circumstance.
I understand. Not another word on the matter.
Prudence! Are you all right, my love?
I'll be fine. Thanks to Connor.
Thank you, Connor. once again.
Something's amiss.
What's the trouble, Connor? Saw you tear past chasing a man.
He was trying to rob your home. It has been dealt with.
What?
Women.
Is everyone all right? You should have been there.
What?
I told you to head back. I didn't I need you.
Since when is a skinny runt like you safe out in the bush alone?
You need to stop it!
Thank you.
Time I set you straight. I'm gonna Time I set you straight.
You need some sense knocked into you.
Time I set you straight.
You need some sense knocked into you. You need some sense knocked into you.
I'm gonna smash you, you looby.
You need some sense knocked into you.
I'm gonna smash you, you looby. Time I set you straight. You got what was coming to you!
You all right? There's no need for this.
Yeah, he's a blockhead.
He'll kill off in a spell. Just needs some time is all.
Are you not angry, Godfrey?
Me? Not at all. Terry's just got himself a temper, and I won't let him get away with it. It's really no trouble. He'll calm down. The run couldn't do much damage anyway.
Does this happen often?
Ah, I was just telling Lance how I could set that calendar by these events. It's really not a worry, Connor, but I appreciate your concern.
fine.
Thank you. Huh.
Thank you. Where'd Travis get off to?
Heard his son has got some. Arnold sent him home.
Not when I heard.
Thank you.
in the earth.
Damn impudent, sir!
To remind the city youth not to play near the manufactory building.
You are a good man. The sickness just exploded out of nowhere. I hope for my boy's sake that I survive it.
How did you get it?
Oh, don't know. Haven't talked to anybody with it.
At least you're no beast like most of these people. Anybody who's immune has already fled. Cowards.
And who are you?
Jamie Colley. You need to keep doing what you're doing. Nobody else is. If we both get after it, we might be able to quell this monster of a disease.
I will do what I can.
I'll be lending a hand to these doctors. Find me once you think you've done enough, and maybe we can do more.